Hello, everybody, and welcome back to our channel. My name is Terrell.
My name is Brendan.
And we are BNT Reacts, and today we're going to be checking out SuperM Jopping music video? I think I said that right. Jopping?
Jopping.
Jopping. This is the first
like
time.
Jumping or shopping? Or jumping while you shop.
Jopping. I don't know. But this is our first time checking out SuperM, so we're definitely excited to check them out. Let's get into it. Oh, this was like recent, October.
Yeah.
Or was it? Like, no, it was December.
It's like futuristic.
It was October or December. I don't know. I got the dates mixed. Oh, October. Okay.
Look at them. Okay. Nice editing.
Yeah, this is nice effects. The video hasn't even started, like...
I know.
Ooh.
Okay.
I like this.
I do too. It sounds good. You know how we get down. Drop it.
How we get down. Drop it. How we get down. I said it the wrong time. With the competition, man, it's looking more exciting. Up like a 747 with the flyers. Stuck in the left side, you should try it. Song shit you can't make it last. From the back. The boots on fire, let it burn to an ash. We can keep it dropping till the DJ bring it back down. Not a ball like a pair of lines.
Look at him.
I was expecting the chorus by now, but I'm like, this is like so unexpected.
What do you mean?
Because there was a lot of verses. I was thinking. Yeah.
Oh god, they are getting into their choreography there.
Oh, that is cool. This is like a whole futuristic.
This is like a whole thing. Yeah. Like.
How are they so insane?
I don't know. Like, look at them.
Yeah,
their choreography.
They are going
just
off.
Like...
These effects are amazing.
They are.
That harmony!
Ooh. I love when
that
they're
harmony.
Like
harmony.
They are going so into the choreography.
I'm trying to dance with them. I can't.
Ooh, he is hitting those notes.
Hitting those notes. Y'all got a whole dance break.
Ooh.
I'm done. What?
That was somewhat like the like most intense choreography.
That was next level.
That was like
honestly. Usually on this channel we do a lot more girl K-pop groups because we connect to a lot more girl K-pop groups. This is probably one of my top male K-pop groups we've ever done on the channel.
Yeah.
Definitely top three, top two.
I like them. That was a good song too.
Like them. Liking them is an understatement. Them being good dancers, good singers, good performers is an understatement. The word good is an understatement.
Okay.
Am I crazy? Or like, you laughing at me like I'm crazy.
I mean, like, I don't know. I don't think it affected me. I don't think it affected me as much as it is affecting you.
No, just because I've seen like this style and like I've had girl groups like
shook
me before,
mm-hmm.
but I've never had like a guy group shook me like this. The guy group shaking me is like this, a tiny bit. It's a tiny bit of shaking. This was that. Have you ever, let me ask you a question. Have you ever seen a guy K-pop group like them? Like, not saying.
Okay, well, I feel like I haven't seen enough guy K-pop.
Like performing like them. Have you ever seen, like, a guy K-pop group performing?
I haven't looked into enough groups, I feel like, to compare it.
You've seen some, though. The ones that we reacted to.
They definitely went, like, the hardest and, like, I think did the best. But I don't know. I liked it. I just don't think I liked it as much as you seem.
No, it's just like, I'm like, what? The song was good. One, the song was good. Two,
I liked the song a lot.
They just came out
the
like,
futuristic thing.
Yeah, and I liked that a lot. I liked a lot of it was like a lot of Korean, but then a lot of English because it helps like with us especially. Speaking English like helps us pick up on the song quicker. Like and just enjoy it like and kind of understand it more without really analyzing the song first. It, like it's catchy, it's nice. I think the song was just about like having a good time and like. Just living your life, having a good time. Like, we don't get a job in. Like, mm-hmm. instead of, like, us popping, they say, like, job in. We don't get, like, pop, like, job in. But, like, that choreography, maybe it was the editing in the video, too. I don't know. I have to see something else for them. Because maybe it was the editing that also, like, intensified that for me.
I just really liked how hard they went with their choreography. Like, when they were, like, on that little stage and,
like they were
circle,
in...
they were, like...
Y'all, they were in sync, like... Nobody was like coming like nobody was missing a beat. They were like
shh. And I did like their harmonies at the end too.
Yeah.
And the guy that hit the high
and
note.
And they can sing.
That was good.
Good. they kinda reminded me of like, no, I'm not gonna say that. I was gonna say they kinda remind me of Girl Generation, but no, because that was like a whole different era of K-pop.
Yeah.
But I only meant that saying that like it's a group that can like dance really good and like perform really
and
good, but also
harmonizes.
Like sing. And like their harmonies were like, oh my god, that harmony.
That was good. I really liked it.
I did too.
I would listen to it on the daily.
Dang. They just I've never heard of them too, and they really just
yeah, I hadn't either.
They went hard like that. Like they did not have to go that hard in that song.
It was good. It was good.
Like, all right, guys, but that is all for this reaction. Clearly, we enjoyed the hell out of it.
Definitely you.
But if you like this video, please make sure you give it a thumbs up. Make sure you also hit that subscribe button and comment down below some more reaction requests. It can be more Super M or more K-pop or anything.
Yeah,
definitely more Super M though, because I do want to see more from them.
Yes,
I am just like I'm very dramatic. One, so maybe like you're just looking. Brendan knows I'm dramatic, but like two, I am genuinely interested in this boy group.
It caught his attention.
Yeah, like how the girl groups be catching my attention. And so, I don't know. I definitely want to see more from them.
Yeah.
But yeah. Also, don't forget to follow us on our social medias. Almost forgot that.
I was about to say it if you did.
Yeah, guys. But that is all for this reaction, and we are out. Bye.